I think the hottest dad is Mr. Ballard, a man this way.
The hottest dad is, I don't think dads are hot because they're old.
Right now? Oh, I think the hottest dad would have to be Babe Ruth Baker. And, that's what I think the hottest dad is.
I think the hottest dad would have to be Terry Dane.
The hottest dad at Driscoll is definitely Terry Dane, T-Dog.
Mike, Jeff, in your opinion, who's the hottest mom at Driscoll?
Recording though.
I know. Come on,
did
you record it at all? I don't remember now. Okay,
the hottest mom at Driscoll
would
definitely be Miss Santiago.
We
had a daughter. Santiago's daughter's mom.
I'd have to say the hottest mom at Driscoll has to be Jeff Mom's mom.
Hello. The hottest mom in the school is, well, I wouldn't know about the hottest, but the most beautiful mom is definitely Mrs. Schwabi. She's a beautiful angel.
I beg to differ. I'm gonna have to go with Mrs. Nadine Caldwell.
Giorgio, who is the hottest mom at Driscoll?
Nadine Caldwell. Yeah.
The hottest mom at Driscoll Catholic is my prom date, Nadine Caldwell.
Alright, the hardest thing of Driscoll was reading Grapes of Wrath and reading Mr. Marpont's novels.
The hardest assignment at Driscoll was probably when we were at retreat, we had to try and get over that wall, and we were trying to show people up it, and we're falling
a bunch of Okay, my hardest test at Driscoll was the 400 stupid ideas that Mr. Lovitch gave us.
Hold on, go.
My hardest task at Driscoll has to be what shoes I should wear in the morning. What should I pack for lunch? And finding stuff for class.
No, you have to say it.
My hardest task here at Driscoll is definitely trying to get out of Mr. Singh's class every day to come here.
We've had a few hard tasks here at Driscoll, but considering we all copy off one or two people, nothing's really that hard. Either that or trying to find out who I gave my homework to last.
My best detention is when I sprayed pepper spray in the lunchroom.
My favorite detention was when I...
Okay, my best detention was when I changed Mrs. Sario's grades in the grade book. I got caught because I changed it from a C to an A and then I still got an A.
I've never got a detention before.
Over the past 4 years at Driscoll, I have acquired 68 detentions, but my favorite one is getting suspended for using the word swearing.
Here you go, one more.
69, even schwanger.
I think the two seniors that will be married this year are Buda and Bridget, and Finn and Amanda.
The two seniors I think will get married are Dave and Junior. They're always walking down the hallway holding hands.
I think the two seniors that are getting married are Vanessa and Kevin.
Okay, go.
I think the two seniors that are going to be married are Travis Christie and Vanessa Bain.
The two seniors I think are going to get married are definitely Dave Schwabe and Jake Winforce, because they're always there for each other when they need each other, especially on the basketball court.
I think that the two seniors that are married are probably...
But you can't talk about it.
Out of all the seniors that probably will come back to Driscoll, I bet Anthony Campanella is going to come back and teach.
I think the senior that will come back to teach at Driscoll is Anthony Campanella.
I think that Mary Sikorsky will come back.
I think Lauren Severino will come back and teach here because she loves Driscoll and she loves teaching people stuff.
The person that I think will come back and be a teacher at Driscoll Catholic High School is Lauren Severino as a math teacher.
I think Lauren Severino will come back and teach at Driscoll just because she loves being here and she's always here and that's about it.
Out of all the seniors at Driscoll, I think Nick Hollick will come back and teach.
Yeah, I'll come back and teach.
Four words I would use to describe Driscoll are amazing friends and wonderful memories.
Ow. Oh, okay.
Do it.
My question.
You have to state it. You're going to be like, so like,
my three words about my Driscoll experience is a lot of fun.
Driscoll in 3 to 4 words is $8,000 nap time.
I forgot what
Driscoll in 3 to 4 words, I have to say, waste of time.
Okay, go.
Okay, when I think of my past 4 years at Driscoll, only one word comes to mind. Drama. So that's about it.
Summing up my 4 years at Driscoll in 3 to 4 words, I have to say, not long enough.
Yeah. Okay, Driscoll for me in 3 or 4 words would be way too long.
Go.
He's not ready.
Stop!
I think it would be a great idea if the freshmen wore name tags at the freshman social so they didn't get your name confused and call you Christina.
I'd like to have more electives because we don't have enough at this school, but it'd be cooler if we had more.
Put that on there.
What?
Ask her! Do it!
Don't mess it up.
One thing I would change about Driscoll would probably be the computers because they suck.
Go.
If I could change one thing about Driscoll, it'd have to be more Filipino with.
What's one thing you'll change about Driscoll?
I'd get rid of the ice cream machine and replace it with a protein machine.
I think that we should expand the weight room.
Yeah!
Here at Driscoll, my favorite teacher has been Mr. Stewart because he's been my homeroom teacher for the last 4 years.
My favorite teacher is Miss Latoya.
My favorite teacher would be Miss Latoya because his shiny head brightens up my day.
My favorite teacher would probably have to be either Mr. Gonzalez or Miss.
I would have a favorite teacher at Driscoll.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Wildpack because I love how he kicks me out of class.